Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Ishra, Ishra Fish. And God, am I so happy that I finally got my iMovie working again, so all my videos will be back to usual. Now, I don't know why Mr. Sun here is being rude. He was out and about like a second ago, and now he's decided to hide behind the clouds, so I'm sorry if the lighting is a bit off. But now, before we dive right into the vlog, I want to first give a bit of context as to what is going on and what's about to happen in this vlog and what happened before. So this is my second vlog for my vlog series in Europe, and it's also my last vlog from Europe. And I went there last summer, 2019. I actually flew to Amsterdam, then to Toulouse, and I went to Toulouse, which is in France, for a ballet intensive. And I'm so grateful that I've had that experience. It was wonderful. I met some amazing teachers, some really inspiring dancers, and I can't wait to go back to Europe someday soon. But yeah, after the intensive in Toulouse, I flew over to the Netherlands and I stayed with a dear family friend of mine. They live in Den Haag, so I met them there. And then we all drove to Friesland, and then from Friesland I went to Amsterdam on my own, and that's pretty much what this whole vlog is going to be about. You're not going to see a lot of talking, I will admit, because I didn't really film any like vlog entries, or I don't think I even really structured this vlog properly when I was filming it, because it is so hard not to be entirely engulfed by the beauty that is the Netherlands. And as you will see, I was really just living in the moment. Now, all that blabbing done, I guess I can't really keep you here any longer. So let's dive right into it.
Thank you. a few things that I kind of realized, or I'm coming to realize traveling alone is that nobody cares for you. Not in the sense like nobody cares for you, but is nobody is caring for you. And so, whether or not you make it to the gate on time, whether or not you check into the hotel, life goes on without you. Nobody's gonna take care of you. And it's not that I've never knew this, but it's kind of like really hitting me now. Not in a bad way, not in a, like a painful way, but it's hitting me. And I kind of like that. I kind of enjoy having that freedom and that independence. And I'm learning a lot as things happen. And I think I'm quite ready. Maybe I'll be ready to move out and live on my own or something. But yeah, no, I'm really enjoying this trip, and I've seen a lot of things, met many different kinds of people, and I may not have talked or made friends, but yeah, I like to sit and observe, and I like to see the different kinds of people in different kinds of countries and seeing what the culture is like and experiencing different weather. So yeah, I guess that's enough of me blabbing about. See what tomorrow brings, I guess. I'm really, really looking forward, and yeah.